Nicholas.
I'm in for 150 grand on this deal.
That's 36,750. I hope you've got the money, Neil.
I'm in a bit of a tight spot at the moment. Give me a couple of weeks and we'll go away somewhere.
Look, I told you, you'll have the money next week.
You're too late, sunshine.
You've really got no money?
That's what I'm trying to tell you. I'm trying to make money as hard as I can. Just by keeping me here, you're costing me 12,000.
What's going on, Neil? Who are these men?
He's lost everything. He'll fight to get it back. But starts soon on ITV.
I love you, Sheila.
Now the northwest weather. The night will be mostly dry, but with cloud increasing towards morning when a little light rain or drizzle is likely over Wales and the Lancashire coast. Temperatures falling to around 13 centigrade, 55 Fahrenheit, with a light or moderate southwesterly breeze. Tomorrow, outbreaks of rain or drizzle will extend to most places during the morning, but some drier interludes are expected later in the afternoon. Temperatures near the seasonal normal of 19 centigrade, 66 Fahrenheit.
Oh, no, not again! Right, Mum, let's have a look, shall we?
Savlon liquid is not only gentle on cuts and grazes, it's also strong enough to kill a wider range of household germs faster than any other leading antiseptic disinfectant, without leaving a strong smell.
Oi, oi, Mum! Where's my dinner? Whoops! Oh, there it is. Looks like another job for Savlon. Leave you to it, Mum.
Help protect your family. Keep them Savlon safe.
Not the sort of holiday camp I had in mind, Dave.
I've got reservations myself, Jeff.
Hang on! The supplies have got through! Ha-ha! Stones! What's a great northern brew like Stones doing out west, Dave?
Going down great, Jeff. Just great.
What's that?
Looks like Cheyenne. She don't look shy to me.
Wherever you may wander, take home Stones.
New e-registration Fiats with free finance from Knibbs. 0% on Pandas, Unos and Regattas.
From your local Knibbs.
There are many TVs which look like Sony, which are not Sony. Not the Sony FST. Not the Sony black screen. Not the Sony Trinitron system. For some people, there can only ever be one king.
Russians hope to be the first to explore for oil under a moving glacier. The Dutch would like to be first to develop a paint system that can be used more effectively underwater. The Germans are trying to be first to install solar power for telephones in the Peruvian jungle. And the Americans hope to have the first service station on the M25, the world's longest ring road. So will all these foreign companies get there first? Yet, comrade. Likely, my old Dutch.
As for me?
Too late, Otto.
No way, Jose. Because once again, Britain's biggest company has got their first. BP. Britain at its best.
In the Saturday Star movie, a Vietnam wife falls in love with another man.
I don't know what's going to happen. It's bothering me, Luke. It's very scary for me to think that maybe it's not going to work out with him.
I know.
Because we've been together for so long.
Jane Fonda and John Voight give award-winning performances in the joy and pain of Coming Home, the Saturday Star movie at 10 on Granada.
Now the first part of our Elvis Presley special, marking the 10th anniversary of his death. An all-star cast pays tribute to Elvis in Love Me Tender. Stand by for more Elvis. He goes wild in the country after the break.
Night, Mum.
Night, boys.
Mum, are my cricket things ready?
Cricket things?
You mean these?
Oh, now you tell me. Well, you'll just have to wear them dirty.
Oh, Mum, it's the team photo tomorrow.
Well, you'll just have to fold your arms.
Oh, Mum.
You said he could fold his arms.
Well, if I can't get this out in one go, he'll still have to.
She's right. If she uses an ordinary biological powder on fibre-deep stains like blackcurrant juice, one wash may not be enough. But let's go back and start again, this time with New Bold 3. New Bold is a boosted biological powder with a penetrating power to clean fibre-deep stains first time, more of the time. Leaves things soft, too.
Bye.
Don't forget your kit.
Thanks, Mum. You should do it.
New Bold 3 cleans first time, more of the time.
He's not an animal, he is a man. A big man. Not particularly intelligent, but strong. Well, quite strong. Family, home, and love have been denied him as he was created by ad men and designers. And he's a menace.
Find a Strongbow.
A danger to any man or woman who dares to speak his name. He is Strongbow, the Thirstslayer, and he belongs behind bars.
I always know where to find that just cooked tape. Don't you insist on Walker's crisps?
That's why I'm easy. Like Sunday morning, yeah. Well, easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning.
Putting in a great performance is all about knowing when to get serious.
Ian Skelly promises to beat any deal you've been offered on the spot. That's why he's introduced the Best Deal Promise on the biggest selection of superior used cars in the Northwest. And more, much more for your trade-in. The massive Ian Skelly Centre at the end of the M62.
Thousands of square yards of carpets.
Like wool Exminster, $9.99. That's less than trade price. Friday, Saturday and Sunday at Carpet Market, Reginald Road, St. Helens and Cleveland Street, Birkenhead.
Here's a refreshing new act. Magic Circles.
From Hollywood, a very special edition of America's Top 10. This week, Casey Kasem counts down the top 10 biggest selling albums of the 80s with Madonna, Prince, Tina Turner, Bruce Springsteen, REO Speedwagon, Michael Jackson, Whitney Houston, Pink Floyd, Bon Jovi, and Lionel Richie.
That's the best-selling albums of the 1980s, the American Top 10, Saturday morning and Saturday late, here on Granada.
Now, for the first time on ITV, we present Wild in the Country, a curious tale depicting Elvis as a surly hillbilly with an untapped literary talent.